Hi everyone! In a previous episode, I talk about jété or gettato with the hair on a bow, with crini. Today I'd like to show you how this sounds with the wood of the bow, called legno. For example, a quick throw onto the string sounds like this. On two strings, like this. Or muted. Now, one could also play crini and legno together, so with the hair and the wood together, to get maybe a bit of a louder sound, more percussive. This could also be done very quietly. Or very loud.